Welcome! Today we're going to look at printing from an Apple mobile device on your Brother printer. This video will cover multiple models and software versions. Even though your machine may not match the model referred to on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Before beginning, you will need to make sure your Brother printer is connected to a wireless network. Your Apple mobile device will need to be connected to the same network as your Brother printer. Although there are multiple ways to print from your Apple device, this video will focus on printing from the Photo app. Printing a web page, email, or document will follow a similar procedure. Open the Photo app on your Apple device. Browse and open a photo from your albums. Click on the Share icon located at the bottom left of the screen. Select Print from the available options. If your printer is not shown, or you wish to select a different printer, select the Printer option and search for available printers. If you receive the No AirPrint Printer Found message, ensure that your device is connected to the wireless network and try again. If the message continues, power down the printer, router, and phone, then turn them back on and try again. After selecting your printer, click Print. The photo will now print. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.